Tsukuyomi is the strongest genjutsu ever. Itachi once used it to take someone's life. I'm gonna tell you all about it. Before I do, go ahead and follow my account, join Team Naruto. If you're already following, comment the blood emoji. Normally, genjutsu cannot kill someone, but Itachi did it. He used it on his best friend, Izumi Uchiha, and made her live out 80 years of her life in the blink of an eye. No other genjutsu can kill someone in canon. Check out Itachi's novel for more information.